It is so damn soft.
You people have to come down and try here.
Hey guys, this is your Chetan and welcome back to CSK Vlogs and hope you guys are doing great. Today I have dropped down to Girinagar, Avalahalli, a place called Brothers Biryani. So this is a brand new place. I found out this place in Instagram. They have a very good biryani, I heard. So let's go and check out inside what is so special of this Brothers Biryani. So here is Mr. Sagar. So Sagar, ishting right to open again.
Sir, it is open again just 22 days ago.
22 days, not even a month.
Not even a month. September 1st open again.
Okay, what is this Brothers Biryani? I mean, you are two brothers or something like
that? Yeah, we are two brothers actually.
Okay.
And also cousin brothers who work in kitchen.
Okay.
So brothers step on my kitchen maintain and I maintain all this overall stuff of this hotel.
Okay.
So our team will start mana and the Brothers Biryani and the other is starting to
put. Okay.
So then I have a recipe and it is the highest style recipe and artist style recipe. But No, main priority is mutton biryani and chicken biryani plus kebab.
Okay.
So this is the main priority. And all the side dishes bandu just like formal.
Okay. And what is this bucket?
Bucket is kind of a family bucket.
Okay.
So it bandu chicken bucket biryani and mutton bucket biryani.
Okay.
It's kind of like 2.5 to 3.5 kgs way matter.
Okay.
So 2.5 kgs bandu mini chicken bucket biryani. Mini ಅಂತ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು 3.5 kgs ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮೆಗಾ ಅಂತ
ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ.
ಸೊ ಮಿನಿ ಬಂದು 6 to 7 ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸರ್ವ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮೆಗಾ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು 8 to 9 ಪೀಪಲ್ ಸರ್ವ್.
ಟೈಮಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು
ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ 10 o'clock ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು 10:30-11 o'clock ರನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸಂಡೇಸ್ ಬಂದು 7 o'clock ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಲೆಗ್ ಸೂಪು ಅದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮದ್ರ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. 7 to 9, 10:30-11 o'clock ಆಪರೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
ಮಂಡೇ ಟು ಸಂಡೇ ವರೆಗೂ ಇರುತ್ತಾ?
ಇಲ್ಲ, ಎವ್ರಿ ಮಂಡೇಸ್ ಹಾಲಿಡೇ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಟ್ಯೂಸ್ಡೇ ಟು ಸಂಡೇ ರನ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ.
So let's go inside and check out what is getting prepared for us. Let's not waste the time. Hey guys, there is a small update of this Brothers Biryani. There is something called as IPL offer. You can just go through this banner. Guys, finally chicken biryani is here and so many starters are waiting in and around. I'm not able to like wait to try this chicken biryani because the aroma is like in the next level. The taste is really very, very mild and it's really good. The rice has been cooked out so well. It's soft. Let me try it with a piece of chicken. Guys, chicken has been cooked out so well. It is so damn soft.
You people have to come down and try here. Whatever I explain, it's really very less.
In chicken biryani, we'll be getting 4 pieces. For shoot's sake and all, they have not put any extra piece. Because in some restaurants where I visit, for shoot sake, they'll be giving some 2 or 3 pieces extra. So exactly like what will be given to other customers. So they have treated me in the same way. It's not something that I'm shooting, so I'm special. Pudina taste is quite dominating in this. And they have used 2 types of rice. One is basmati rice and one more is kolam rice. For me, I don't feel dryness in this rice. If people feel dryness in this chicken biryani, then you can use this gravy. They have given gravy also and they have given raita also. I wish to try gravy, not raita. Let me pour a bit of gravy, give a mix and try this out.
The gravy taste is also very mild. They have used garam masala. So for chicken biryani, this gravy is a very good combination. So here is chicken kebab. On top, I can see some onion slices and one piece of lemon. So before going to mutton biryani, I love to try some good starters. Let me take this fried leg chicken kebab. The meat is slightly watery and the marination process has been done out well. You can see the masala which has been entered inside the meat. It is tasting out really well and it is very crisp also. They haven't used corn flour more because in most of the places where I try kebab, they use corn flour a lot in kebab as well as kshatriya. Here the corn flour quantity is really very less. Just look at this. The masala has entered till bone, means they have left for marinating at least for 3 to 4 hours. Seeing this color, you might think that it's chicken kshatriya. No, this is not chicken kshatriya. This is actually chicken 65. Even in this, the marinating process has been done very well. Let me take the first bite. Just look at this juiciness and how it's getting separated. I think they have used curd in this. Slightly tanginess is there. The rest of the taste, it's being completely hided in the meat. Definitely, kids will enjoy here with kebab and just chicken 65 because it's very crisp and meat quality is in next level, guys. And even spiciness is very less. So finally, here is mutton biryani. On top, I can see 4 pieces of mutton. Even in chicken biryani, they give 4 pieces. Even in mutton biryani, they give 4 pieces. Let me try this. One speciality of this brother's biryani is they cook chicken biryani separately and mutton biryani separately. In most of the places, they cook rice separately. Whatever they are asking for, that piece they will add in the biryani and they will give. But here, that is not the case. Taste wise, it is same. But in mutton biryani, one speciality is the fat has completely melted in the rice. That is giving an entire next level of taste. And the pudina combination and this mutton fat is really tasting out well. Just look at this mutton meat. It is so pink in color. And the meat is also really soft and tasty with this biryani. Mutton biryani, it needs to be very hot. Then only it will taste out well. But here, mutton biryani is hot because it's been just like 4 to 5 minutes that they served me this mutton biryani, so it is still hot. If it's getting cold, then the mutton biryani won't be tasting out so good as I expect. The last and the final dish here comes up with Guntur chicken. To recognize Guntur chicken, they have given a Guntur chili. Let me keep it inside and let me taste this. This is bit spicy and they have used lot of garam masala and tomato puree in this Guntur chicken. And slightly they have sprinkled this Guntur chili powder also because of that only spiciness is there. Coming to the chicken, chicken is really very soft. The masala has completely entered till bone and I can see some tomatoes and I can see some coriander leaves also in this. This they have cooked for a very long period of time, low flame. So chicken is really very tender and at last I can see some finely chopped onions also in this Guntur chicken. Hey guys, finally I finished my lunch. The lunch was really very more, I feel, compared to other days. They had served like almost 5 varieties of dishes. So if I need to burn my calories, at least like next 2 or 3 days, I need to do cardio. The meat quality, whether it might be chicken or mutton, it's in next level. It's really very tender. People have to come and try over here, especially mutton biryani. When it is hot, you have to try. It will taste out really very good. And don't miss out IPL offers. If you people are staying somewhere in and around Girinagar or Hanumant Nagar. Anyhow guys, if you people are not following me on Insta, do follow for latest updates. This restaurant location and prices will be mentioned in the description part. If you people like this video, please do like, share and comment. Catch up in the next vlog. Till then, bye, take care, see ya.